47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here. The inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Somewhere Al-Ghazali's private penthouse, am I correct?
Now, please.
I heard rumors
that he has a guest
of some significance.
Thank you.
I understand you probably signed an NDA, but I may be able to make up for it with cold cash.
Sir, I suggest you stop asking these questions. I will have to contact Central to it.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali. I should have clearance. The name is Zaina Kazim.
Sir, I understand. But you can't enter without being searched. It's standard procedure.
This is ridiculous.
Well, that's how it is. Think about it and come back if you want. I'll be waiting upstairs in the reception. Understood?
Twisted. waste of time. Crystal Dawn won't be happy.
Excuse me, but can you please extinguish that cigarette?
47. I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map, Tamen.
Oh my God, what is your problem? You are sick.
You have no idea.
Come in. 47, do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
On behalf of His Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali, I bid you welcome to the Senate.
Come back if you want. I'll be waiting upstairs in the reception. Understood.
Christmas.
Listen. I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot.
Something worse than blood cancer in your face.
God, what is your problem? You are sick.
You have no idea.
Hello? Sir.
Thumbs up, mate.
Good, man.
You're not allowed to be in here.
Don't get me wrong, but I hope we never meet again.
Let me just pat you down here.
Sir.
I'm sorry. You're gonna have to leave.
Yeah, and stay out.
Feels good, huh? Yeah, I bet it does there, cue ball.
Good. You're clean and good to go.
How are you today, sir? Listen here, pal. I'm sorry, but you're not getting through.
That's it. One foot in front of the other.
Touches those fuses, it'll ruin the experience for everyone. So, don't let it.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Marcus, you are keeping yourself out of trouble.
Trying to keep a low profile.
So, have you talked to your daughter?
That's none of your business.
Everything here is my business. You are my guest. Do you you know that Carl is wondering why you went down here?
Carl is not my keeper. You better keep your mouth shut. He can't know I contacted her.
Don't worry, Marcus. Your secret is safe with me. Carl knows nothing. And I hope you won't forget that. You know, they gave you a very moving message.
Right there. That's Marcus Stuyvesant. Providence partner, self-entitled and arrogant little worm. He might not look like much, but he's done more damage to the world than you could dream.
Jesus, why is she not alone? And with Lucy Phillips, of all people, I told her not to attract.